So continuing with the series of real estate investment strategies, today I'm going to discuss the rental debt snowball plan. Now, fans of Dave Ramsey might recall the debt snowball plan as a strategy he believes in for those who are in debt, but how does that apply to real estate? Now, while this is a plan that takes years to see the true benefits, it's a strategy that works really well for many that apply it. So let's assume you're going to buy three properties that you will then rent out. You want to identify rental properties that you can get the best deal on to buy as low as possible. Next, if you're in a market like today, you want to secure the most favorable, lowest financing you can on these three loans, assuming 20% down payment on a home since it's an investor's loan. Now, if you apply the 1% rule, something I discussed in a previous video, you'll be making a decent cash flow on each of these properties once they're rented out. Now, after you take these properties that are fully rented out, you take the cash flow from property one and two, add some monthly savings, and apply all of this excess to the principal balance of the smallest loan on your three properties. Now, as you do this year after year, a snowball effect is created. Ultimately, you're paying off the smallest of your three loans. After that, you have one free and clear property. While this newly debt-free rental is at your disposal, you can take the rent, your cash flow from another of your two remaining properties, plus the monthly savings you're coming up with, and apply that to one of the two remaining properties, one with the smallest loan, and start to pay that off. You're now repeating this process until you have a second property fully paid off. Now from there, you can take the rents of now two fully paid off properties, add your regular monthly savings, and pay down your last of your three investment homes. Now again, this can take years to accomplish, but if you can be saving each month diligently, you'll be that much further to three free and clear properties. So if you have any questions, share some experiences in investing with myself, I'd love to hear from them.